Yes, I'm a Ghanaian. I'm a citizen. I'm not a spectator. So I have the liberty to feel environment. Is that okay? Where I'm standing is not outside. It's at the top. So I have to feel the fresh air. I'm a science student and I can't be indoor. Yes. Yes. That's why I'm a Ghanaian.
Mr. Director, you know, yesterday I asked them to call me your boss.
Yeah.
When you put people somewhere without being briefed, this is what happens.
Yes.
We've been put here. Nobody has told us what is happening. They expect us to know. I called that you should call him for me. I wanted to talk to him. That is not right. If you are briefed, people will obey.
Yeah.
You pick someone from the airport, you put him in a room that he should stay there without telling why he's there, what he has to do, what he shouldn't do. This is what happens.
No one has attended to us.
No one has told us anything.
Anything.
Nobody.
Arama, well, that was a general message.
How long I'm going to stay.
Yes.
Some
of them are saying 72 hours at the airport. We came here, they say 1 month. Other ones also say 14 days.
I don't even know.
So which is which?
We've got work to do. It's not like
a listen it.
I went to work just within Africa and I ended up here. And nobody is telling anybody anything. So yesterday I called that they should call the boss. I wanted to tell him this.
And nobody responded.
This is not a military problem.
Yes.
This is health
problem. I mean, there should be a doctor or a nurse here. Nobody.
You keep us here as if you are criminals for traveling to go and work. That's what I'm saying. If somebody has spoken to us, you will be fine. But nobody.
Yeah, just being respecting the rules. That's it.